Hello and welcome to PNB MetLife JBC Bootcamp. Badminton needs endurance of a long-distance runner and speed of a sprinter. Badminton now has become an all-fitness game. Let's talk about it with Anup Sridhar, Olympian and Arjun awardee. How fit, Anup, does badminton player need to be now?
So exactly like you just said, badminton is a sport that requires endurance, a lot of dynamic energy, strength, agility, flexibility, and all of these, and on top of that, endurance as well.
Yes.
So we've been noticing that matches in badminton, especially some of the great matches that Sindhu has played, they've gone well past the 1 hour mark.
Yes.
75 minutes, 90 minutes, in some cases even 100 minutes. So it's become a very physically intense sport, and physical training is one of the main areas of focus now for all coaches and all students. This has become the most important area of focus.
I also want to know a little about off-season and in-season training.
Off-season training is generally aimed at building physical capacity. So you will typically find a lot more off-court training, off-court physical training that happens in an off-season period.
That would be long distance running,
exactly.
Sand running.
A lot of weight training and strength training and all of these things. But typically once the season starts, like we're in the middle of the season right now.
Yes.
What you find is more of a maintenance sort of physical training that most coaches and students follow. I think it's one of the most physical sports out there right now, which means that injury is almost inevitable.
Yeah,
but the more physically fit you are, the more injuries you can avoid. And even if you get injured, you will recover and you'll be able to go through your rehab much faster if you're physically fit to start off with.
Mental fitness is very, very important.
It is extremely important, as you just said, especially considering the fact that we have 20-25 tournaments in a year and you're traveling all the time. It's very easy to sometimes lose a bit of motivation, to feel jaded and to feel stale. So there are several techniques that players and sports psychologists suggest to counter this. But it's like I just mentioned previously, I think having an adequate period of rest in between events is also essential. I think it is one of the most important things. Otherwise, it's very easy to lose motivation, and if you lose motivation, then obviously you can't achieve very much.
Thank you, Anu. So that was some piece of advice coming from Anup Sridhar. So Anup did tell us there are two types of training. One is the off-season training and one is the in-season training. So off-season training is more of the outdoor training, and in-season is the on-court training, which would avoid all the injuries that can happen to you in-season. Also, the major aspect is the mental rest, mental fitness. That would make you concentrate and focus only on your matches. Subscribe to PNB MetLife JBC Bootcamp channel right now and get more videos on strategies, techniques, nutrition, and a lot more. What are you waiting for? Do it now. Training should be harder than the game.